what I would do is I'd do that times the big bracket and that times the big bracket. So if I separate it, I'll get negative a times a plus b plus b times a plus b. And just expand it, guys. Negative a times a is negative a squared. Negative a times b is negative ab. Again, be careful with the signs. Negative positive makes a negative, okay? And then b times a is ab, and b times b is b squared. And have a look, guys, we've got like terms again. We've got ab here and an ab here. They are common, aren't they? But what is negative ab plus ab? What's negative 1 plus 1? 0. So negative ab plus ab is 0ab, which is just 0. So they actually just cancel out. We can just like put a cross through them. So we just have negative a squared plus b squared. So we do a times 4 minus a, 4 times 4 minus a. It's the same thing. So a times 4 minus a plus 4 times 4 minus a. Expand it out. A times 4 is 4a. That one is a squared, but negative. 4 times 4 is 16. 4 times negative a is negative 4a. Any like terms you can see? We've got a 4a and a negative 4a here. They both have a, so those are like terms. And we don't have any other like terms. What's 4 minus 4? 0. So we have 0a, which is just 0. Okay, so they cancel out. So we just have negative a squared plus 16 left. Okay, I really like it when they cancel out, don't they? So